And when spaghetti, when we put it up, it started going down, and we couldn't put it back up because it started breaking.
I learned how they needed a base at the bottom to keep them holding up.
I got a great start, and we needed a lot of protection to keep it up, and we had too much protection on it, so it kept falling down.
When I was trying to make the Eiffel Tower, it kept falling down because it was a bit too loose.
The marshmallows were squishy, so it kept breaking.
The marshmallows weren't very sticky, so it kept slipping on the table.
We needed four columns so then it can stand up.
It wasn't that easy because the spaghetti kept breaking.